Hello students, today we will discuss about computer aided quality control, CAQC. The topic covers the computer integrated manufacturing, 6th semester. Computer aided quality control, that use of computer in quality control. First of all, we discuss about definition and concept of CAQC. The use of computers for quality control of the product is called as the computer aided quality control or a CAQC. The two major parts of quality control are inspection and testing, which are traditionally performed manually with the help of gauges, measuring devices and the testing apparatus. There is two major parts of computer aided quality control are computer aided inspection CAI and computer aided testing CAT. CAI and CAT are performed by using the latest computer automation and sensor technology that totally based on the sensor applications for the testing. CAI and CAT are the standalone systems, and without them the full potential of CAQC cannot be achieved. The main objective of the CAQC are to improve the quality of the product, increases the productivity in the inspection process, and reduce the lead time in manufacturing. The implementation of the CAQC in the company results in the major change in the way process of quality control is carried out in the company. Some basic important points and advantages of the computer aided quality control we can see here. The first one, 100% testing and inspections. In the traditional manual process, the testing and inspection is done by the sampling process out of the hundreds and thousands of products or parts manufactured by the company, since it is not feasible to check each and every product. But with CI and CAT, 100% inspection and testing can be accomplished without much difficulty. With 100% inspection, the company does not have to depend on statistical quality control method, in which it is assumed that anything less than 100% of quality is acceptable. With computer controlled inspection, it is not necessary for the quality control department to settle for less than perfection. Second one is your inspection integrated with manufacturing process. In the traditional process, there is separate quality control department where the manufactured product is taken for the inspection and testing. In computer-aided quality control system, the inspection process is integrated with the manufacturing process and it is located along the production line. Thus, as soon as the product is manufactured, it is tested immediately by the computerized process without moving it to some other location. This helps in reducing the overall time required for manufacturing the product. Third one is here, use of non-contact sensors in computer-aided quality control. In the traditional process, the product or the part to be inspected is handled manually, since it has to be positioned properly for inspection on the desk or suitable location. In computer aided quality control, you will use non-contact sensors used for the inspection purpose, and they inspect the product without coming in contact with the product. The non-contact sensors operated by the computer are kept along the production line, and they can check the product very quickly in the fraction of seconds. In future, with further advancement in the technology, the robots would be used to carry out the inspection process, thus further automating and speeding the process. These are advantages and basic important points of the computer-aided quality control. Thank you.